Both the move phase and offset phase commands can be used to shift faces off existing solid bodies. There is a subtle but important difference between these two commands. Let's start by moving a planar face using these two commands. We have two identical bodies here. Let's perform the offset face command on the top face of the body on the left. Go to modify, offset face. Select the top face and enter a certain distance. Let's perform the move face command on the body on the right. Go to modify, move copy. For move object, select faces and select the top face. We want to do a simple vertical translation, so let's select the translate option for move type. Let's move in the Y direction by the same distance. Let's compare the two end results. You can see that these two commands have produced the same result on a planar face. What happens when we perform the commands on a non-planar face, specifically a face created by an arc? As a visual aid, I have created here a series of faces that were extruded from arc sketches concentric to the original arc. In other words, they all share the same center point. As we progress from inside to outside, the circle diameter increases and the curvature of the arc decreases. Keep this in mind during the comparison. Let's perform the offset face command on this face. Notice that as we drag the arrow up, the new offset face exactly matches that of the concentric surfaces. This shows that as the offset increases, the curvature of the arc actually decreases. The offset command projects the original surface outwards in a way that is normal at all points to the original surface. Next, perform the move face command. As we drag the arrow up, you can see that the curvature does not change. Imagine creating an exact copy of the face at the original position and moving that up vertically. To summarize, a move face command retains the curvature of a non-planar face, while the offset face command does not. So do take note of this behavior when deciding which command to use when dealing with non-planar faces.